I'm not good right now, man. I'm fucked up. I'm in the middle of nowhere, nigga. Look at this shit. Look at this.
Gonna catch me, Roger. Oh my god. Whoa. Oh. Oh my god.
Visita Hari Dantam. Visita Hari Dantam. Spela Lita Dota.
Right. Let me try.
Yeah.
Oh, this is weird, but awesome. Okay, bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Whoa.
Let's leave!
But the door is locked, and the only way out is through the...
Let's do it!
Wanna play some shitty games? Well, hang on just a second. I gotta go get my mail. What the hell's all this shit?
Number 5. Number 4. Number 3. Number 2.
Oh, shit. All right. Can you do it?
Number 1. Thank you.
walls are all mono yellow,
Drake,
with the same wallpaper throughout.
What?
A few outlets.
Where's door hole?
The walls, but they are most likely useless.
It was right there. See, I drew it with magic marker.
Floor is stained and has moist carpet.
You were supposed to cut it out with the power saw. But I'm gonna. Oh, really? Yes.
Interactions with
so go get the power saw.
Yeah,
I will.
But can happen. The beings in this level are mostly humanoid, but are very hostile. If you see one in this level, do not look at it. Turn around and slowly walk out of the room the being appeared in. The darker walls in some of these rooms are entry points into the back rooms and can be used to exit, although some might exit into worse places than the back rooms.
I see the problem.
It's recommended
oh, do ya?
You use your entry